as South Africans, we're not ready for this. It's something to keep us for the next 10 years.